Welcome to Daily Thoughts for November 11th on peaceworkstv. My name's Stephen Jarnick, and the title of today's thought is To Remember is to Work for Peace. People may wonder how Peaceworks, which is a youth movement for peace and definitely anti-war, looks at Remembrance Day. I think the most important point here is that people who fight in wars are never the enemy. The enemy is the system that sends them to war. That evil conglomerate of political, economic, and religious agendas. Probably the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word veterans is a bunch of old people. But listen, many of these guys were 18, 19-year-old kids when they were sent to war, and they had no idea what they were getting themselves into. I believe it's important to remember the horrors of war and to ingrain these words in our brains. To remember is to work for peace. I came across this blog by Bruxy Cavey, who's the teaching pastor at the Meeting House, and I think Bruxy speaks for all of us at Peaceworks when he says, memory can be a powerful motivator to work for peace. Even though we may have ideological differences with those who would fight in a war, and even though we may not honor their willingness to kill for a cause, we still honor and respect their willingness to die for a cause. On that point, we are in full alignment with those who participate in Remembrance Day events. Remembrance Day is not fundamentally a pro-war occasion. No one looks at it that way. It is about remembering and honoring those who have given their lives sacrificially. We as Christians, of all people, can identify with that concept while maintaining our conviction. I think he pretty much nailed it. So, this Remembrance Day, let's remember the brave men and women who lost their lives serving their country and vow to never send our young people to war ever again.